national live TV, then saying Arsenal fan TV or the whole thing around it is embarrassing, and tweeting a clown emoji to Arsenal fan TV. Do you still stand by all of these things, or has there been any time for reflection and maybe a change?
You're doing a presentation course, aren't you? Eh? He's made his point. He's made it again. He's made it again. Congratulations.